Welcome back to some more Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. It's your boy Moose Gaming here, and we are right where we left off in part 7. The last thing that Rivet said was we should hit the arena before we take off. So you know what? Let's do it. Let's hit the arena. Ooh, break a sweat, silver. Let's try it. What is this? Select a challenge. Oh, okay, so this gives us different stuff. Survive 5 wave against the Mangler, 4,000 bolts. Kaboomstick blast, defeat 4 waves of enemies using the Warmonger. Pest control, defeat 50 pests before the poison gas kills you. You get 1 gold bolt. Freezer pop, defeat 25 frozen amoeboids, and a random one. You know what, let's do this one first.
As the dust settled from the destructive ruins of our planet crash, little Zircon spotted the remains of our star in the junk. Meet the Mangler! Reborn!
Maybe that's not something that we take out. That just kind of runs around. Let's see what we get. Because why not? We leveled up too, look at that. And that was the last one. Victory! That's right, collect all my bolts there. Mega bolts coming in. See how it dropped down now. Do we have a gold? It's just gold. Kaboom Blast. Defeat 4 waves of enemies using the Warmonger. I don't know. Do I have the Warmonger? Will it give me the Warmonger if I don't have it?
Let us celebrate our mutual battery! Our explosions! Chaos and violence!
Oh, it does. Look at that.
Going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
Try that again.
Our explosions, chaos, and violence. Utilize your missiles.
Utilize.
I enjoy your Sir Pine Jr., you see that?
Two rounds for the Warmonger.
Weapons are not good.
Wave one complete. More ammo. Oh shoot, that's hot. Here we go. Are we not getting any more health? There it is! Yeah! We did it! That's right, we'll take all those bolts. Defeat 25 goons using only the Enforcer. Okay, that seems pretty simple. This way on this one? Yeah, okay. Damn. a 16. Five more to go. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fudge sakes. No. Aw, oh, man. We were so close.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right.
We'll come back
Maybe
to that.
Maybe a good idea to hit the arena okay. before we go.
Yeah, we did hit the arena. What's this? No, I can't do anything with that. Alright, let's continue on with our story here. We did hit the arena. Got quite a bit of bolts. So we should be able to get a few things from... we should be able to get a few things from Mrs. Zircon.
Not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive...
Oh, please! Someone help!
Let's see the Bombardier. That looks pretty freaking cool.
All of the other names on that hit list. It is not your fault that they were captured.
Yeah. The Bombardier.
Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
Okay, let's see what we can upgrade here. The Blast Pistol. This was already fully upgraded, I thought.
Now that is gonna pack a punch!
I'm pretty sure I had this fully upgraded already. Not sure what's going on with that.
Sorry, no open cells here. You will be missed, sweet thing!
Headed.
Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So... If Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
I think they're gonna, they gotta stick together. It's just the way it's gotta be. I mean, they're a perfect team together.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts. The Emperor is truly the worst.
Hey, you done picking on the little guys?
Ah, love that. You shall suffer with it.
Be awesome too. You see?
More of the Emperor's forces are here for us. I mean you.
Oh, look at that up there.
All of
didn't even see that last time.
The Emperor has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator. Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come.
What's going on with that guy back there?
We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up! By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker piece.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending derision. Especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not.
Oh, we're out of ammunition. Say hello to my little.
The Emperor's not just going after the Mortz.
He's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
Where did Maynard go? Can we go? Oh no, we can't go through there. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Rivers! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I've got thought into it.
I hope you don't mind I'm hot from a distance. Just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I see better resisting to the eyes.
Threatening me over holograms. Classy. Oh.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
We should come here so I can instill my hammer in his face.
Incarceration, loyal subject.
What is it about long lives that makes them so persistent?
Bring out the spark even more annoying.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee. What a little mind it must be.
Not you, Wiglovet. There are big expensive plans in store for Sargasso.
Step on, Doctor. We don't want to spoil the surprise.
What do we get here?
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
Oh, I need some heals, bad. Oh, I'm down. I'm dead. Damn it.
Getting closer to the seeker pede. Let's keep pushing forward.
In incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee. What a little mind must be.
Not you, Wiglovet. There are biggest
Just stand.
We don't want to spoil the surprise now.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
Emperor is sending more troopers through those rifts.
Really? Jumped right into that puddle of that.
Getting closer to the Seekerpede. Let's keep pushing forward.
Your immediate incarceration. Royal subjects, our troopers will assist in your compliance.
So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the Seekerpede and the fight will start going our way. It will.
I think we came this way, right? Where are we going, Miner? Can I go this way? Yeah, probably. Oh, I can't go across this wall. Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah. Lightning rod is out of ammo. Let's pause for a second. My hand's getting a little trembly. That's a whole lot of fighting, man. Three. Shoot. I need to find some heals. Somewhere. Oh, right there. Heals. Oh, this guy again. Shit. Fudge. Man, this battle is tough. All sorts of stuff to help us fight here. Mr. Poop, Mr. Fungi, We're out. Okay, the juggernaut just about done. Good. I need health. I need some health somewhere. Health freaking ammo or what?
That was satisfying. All right, thingamajigger, here we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Kit! You're all right!
Gary! Okay.
This is an electric spear.
Oh. You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Ardoas with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh. So that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Who's that there?
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Dang, they keep stepping on it. There we go.
Beautiful job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
And how bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensified.
So, what do you think of Clank?
We got here.
Talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why you see your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit.
Another.
What do you think of Clank?
Oh, shit.
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So, of course, he would be, too.
Okay, that rotates that.
Energizer
go.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives.
Nice.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
This should elevate things.
Oh, I don't want that there. That there. Where is there the rotation?
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Yes, there are, but don't worry.
Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Well, I don't see this spinergizer though.
I may offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Ooh, so heavy.
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
There we go. That's it. Nice.
I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Nice.
Thanks a bunch there, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please.
Nice work.
Nice.
Wanna blow that up?
I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Interested in swarming your enemies with black hole holes of doom? Try the black hole stone.
We don't have enough parts.
Take comfort in a full clip, cutie.
But we can upgrade some stuff here.
Glad to be of service.
Well, this is where we are going to save it, and when we come back, we will be taking on that big old ship. So, until then, take care, everybody. Have a great day, great afternoon, or great evening, whatever time it is for you. And if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. Give it a thumbs up, and we shall see you in the next one. Bye-bye for now.